brother Zac Efron. Hey, what's up, you guys? It's me, Felicity, here. I am back with another comp vlog. So I'm currently waiting at the Starbucks drive-thru, getting my coffee. We've got Hall of Fame today, so first time for me, first time for our girls. It's a hard competition from what I've heard, but nonetheless, I'm excited. I know we're gonna go against some great studios, so I'm just ready to be inspired this weekend. Also, the look, I have to give you a fit check later because she's kind of a moment today, so be ready for that. Also, I am a bit sad today. I am missing my partner in crime. So, Ash, miss you, girl. Wish you were here. All right, got the venti skinny iced caramel macchiato, oat milk, and a quad shot, ready to go. Yes, it's quite an extensive order, but your girl needs it on comp weekends. Cheers, here we go, you guys. We just got to the venue. We're at Hall of Fame right now. Mia's currently stretching. Oh, okay, back then. Slay me. Is that Liv in the background? Work it, Liv. But yeah, so she's currently getting warm. I also need to let you guys know, this girl got heart surgery like 2 weeks ago, and she's doing this. Yeah, technically a week ago. So, yeah, she's a superstar, let me tell you that. Hi, Liv.
Hello.
What do you want to say? Wait, come back. Do you have any performances going on today?
No.
No, so she's just here. She's just being our number one BDA supporter, aren't you? She's so cute. Yeah, so we're just getting Mia warm. Mia's fourth up. She's got a lyrical solo first, and then she's got Contempt next. And I'm just excited for her.
Hello.
Hello.
I kind of am like matching you in a way almost. It's like the beige white moment. We had to color coordinate. Let me give you the fit of the day. Not the strip. Girl, go look right here.
Felicity and Ants by BDA.
So I got the hat. I got the blouse. Look at this. So cute. We got the jeans. We got the Abercrombie jeans. We got the high tops. We got the Louis bag. You know, it's a moment. It's a moment today.
She didn't come to play.
No messing around, ma'am. No miss, ma'am. No. Also, Fiona, little shout out to you. I'm so proud of you today. So proud of you, girl.
Round of applause for our girl Fiona.
Thank you.
Look it, we're here. All right, she's about to perform.
You ready?
You ready?
See you after.
Hello. Mia just went on for a lyrical and she did lovely. And now she's changed and ready to go for contemporary. And we just gotta get her hair did. And she got 3 hours until that one, so a tad bit of a wait, but it's okay. It's okay.
We're waiting in the audience watching solos, and we still got like another hour to kill, but yeah, we're just out here. Look at that angel.
Who's she texting? Liv, who are you texting? Nanya.
Not much content here. So, yeah.
I hope this solo did better than the last one.
You kind of sound like Forrest Gump.
Life is like a box of chocolates.
Life was like a box of chocolates.
Ha 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 done with Mia's run through and look who we found.
Hello.
Hi.
All right, I guess I want a fit check.
Okay, I'll go first.
All right, Mia's up.
So get in line.
Get in line. Let's see it.
Okay. Sheen, Nike, Disneyland.
Okay. Levi's, Converse, Chili's. I don't know. Hayden gave it to me.
I don't know.
Chili's, Converse.
I don't know where those
are. I don't know. My mom's closet. Brandy Melville and Chili.
Cute.
Polly Barnes. my aunt. Champion.
Cute.
Yes.
And Mia? Your what? Little horse tail, yeah.
Oh, am I supposed to?
Yeah, give me the fit check.
Oh, Amazon.
No, these are Amazon. What do you mean?
From Amazon.
The top is Wiseman.
This?
No, it's from the people. Oh. Oh, never mind. Okay, all right. Ready to go?
No.
No. Ah.
I think she's ready. All right, anyway, so we got our whole crew here.
Before you leave, you gotta give us our fit check, okay?
So tell us like where.
What's your top from?
Abercrombie.
Cute. What's your shorts from?
Abercrombie.
What are your shoes from?
Abercrombie.
Whoa!
Yes.
Yeah. So stylish.
Hey.
Hi.
How you doing?
Good.
You look super tan.
Thanks for noticing.
How's the feet? Did you fix them? This is how she applied her tan. You literally look like you're wearing socks, Hayden. They look better.
Thanks.
So, are you ready?
Yeah.
Good.
I miss Miss Ashley.
I know, we all miss her. But is there something you want to tell Miss Ash? Only girl boss vibes, though.
Bruh. I love you.
Aw, she loves you. Big love for you, Big A.
So, you gotta bend down. Hey, guys. Okay. Basically, this random dude walked up to us.
Michelle, so Sam's mom, is standing with us, and we're just like chilling. And then he was like, hey guys. He was like, how are you guys doing? And we're like, good. And then he was like, can you guys do me a favor? And we're like, sure. And he was like, can you go and look up Rookie Peters?
The Rocky.
Rocky Peters Rescue. I'm saying a dance
like,
song.
Yeah, he's like, you know, if you ever need a song that no one else is gonna dance to.
And so I was like, is this you? And he was like, yeah. And he was like, I was a finalist in American Idol.
We're like, oh, so cool. So like, okay. And then she plays it, and we're like, oh my god, he's so good. So
yeah.
Okay, a little bit?
So okay. Okay. Rescue
by Rocky Peter.
And then,
okay,
then
and Mia then says, I was hey, like, Can you sing for us? Brooklyn says,
hey, can you sing a little something for us?
And so he was like, yeah, of course. And I was like, I'll video it and I'll like, I'll tag
and
you.
And he's like, here, let's go outside.
So
Mia looks at me and she goes, I hope he doesn't kidnap us. And then I was freaking out.
We took a photo with him.
No, I was freaking out.
After, for a while, like, it was good. Like, after, like,
it was so good.
But it was so loud.
It was so loud.
No, but the first part, he was just like, it sounded like yodeling.
But shout out to you, Rocket.
Ready, ready? This was awesome.
Mia was crying. Maybe we'll send Miss Misty the video.
Okay, we will. Okay.
Shout out to you, Rocket.
Anyways, that was crazy.
It was
my
crazy.
God.
Like, I have mixed feelings, but I mean, it was a story to tell, that's for sure. It was quite a story.
I didn't get that.
That's okay. I just slayed. I almost died when I came off stage, though. I stood there for a second. I was like, and then all the girls came up and hugged me.
It's this wispy for me.
How are you feeling? How did I do?
Personally, just no crumbs. No crumbs were left. She got me out of my seat. I was literally like fist pumping the air at the end of it. It was good. It was really good.
Anyway, today was all about us. We love our fans. If you know, you know.
So, basically, Hayden just did her solos, and we're in the bathroom changing for
basically, duo. I slay.
And she slayed, so we're gonna do a little dance party for you guys. And we're gonna adjust the camera. Put some like rave music.
Like, put some rock music.
I need to poop and fart. I hope I don't shart. And poop and fart.
TikTok time. See you after duo.
We don't.
Okay, they're talking about this TikTok trend. Whoa, girl.
Oh, I don't know about that. Yeah. Yeah.
What? That's not the gritty.
Isn't this the gritty?
I get bread.
You wanna see my gritty? You wanna see my gritty?
I get bread.
Look at our seniors. Just look at how cute they are. And they're just vibing. Look, they're literally, I am in love with them.
Forgot to mention about last night, they slayed the house down.
No,
yeah, literally ate, no crumbs left.
Can I give a shout out?
Sure.
ColourPop Cosmetics.
Oh, okay.
This lip oil is the best thing ever. It's like the perfect amount of tint and like, so good. Sponsor me. Hashtag not sponsored, but hashtag should be.
Okay.
Anyway.
Yeah, so currently getting some water. It is kind of hot in Dirty Riv right now. Oh yeah, this is their old stomping grounds.
We used to run the streets at Encore until it got shut down for the fungus growing on the floor. It's still recording.
Wait, can I tell them what I got?
Sure.
Look at how tan I look.
Okay, get to the point.
Sorry. Got fifth overall, platinum for both, and I got a judge's award for showmanship.
All right, we're gonna do fit check.
Everyone's like, oh, I like your dress. It's not a dress. Boom, it's wrong. It's from Miss Ash, so I don't know.
Sponsored by Miss Ash.
My shoes are my Docs.
My face is just genetics. My tan is from Tanologist. Hashtag thanks Target.
Hashtag thanks for the recommendation for me.
It's really good.
Right? Doesn't it work, Lou?
That's what I do.
Did you use it too?
Yeah,
okay,
it.
Okay.
It's so good.
Not us doing that.
I'm wearing my short socks and Levi jeans that I cut uneven. Shirt and the jacket from Miss Ash.
Okay, so jeans from, I think from Forever, but they're like huge on me, so I had to like put this belt on. And then this is also from Forever. Okay, sponsored by Forever today. There you go. And then my Louis today.
I forgot, I'm wearing Steve Madden.
ASOS.
Steve Madden.
Yeah. So yeah, these are the fits.
Right.
Hope you enjoyed the fit check.
Trying to figure out how to turn this on, but we did it, and the battery might die midway through, so, yeah.
Oh, wait,
but...
no, I think...
Yep, this...
Give him a smooch!
This is what's happening behind stage right now. Someone brought a Zac Efron cutout.
I want one.
Hi! I just, did my...
You just did Spice Up Your Life?
Yes!
And how did it go?
Good. I did a lot of faces, and Sydney and Bridget said, I love your faces.
Good.
Hi, Press.
Hi.
How are we doing?
Good.
Hi, Kyle. How are we doing?
I thought you were Kyle earlier. Hi, Kyle. How are you doing?
Good.
How are you doing, Ashley?
Good.
Good. Penny, how are you doing?
What time is it? It's 3:19 right now. I don't even know when the vlog has been last updated. Either way, we're at 3:00 now in the afternoon. We have gone through various groups. Cardigan has gone. I've run through some of Ash's groups. The babies did really great. They ended up placing Miss Ash's show off group. Got third overall. Platinum. So congrats, girls. Yeah, some Dom's groups have gone on. I think Richie's getting some hip-hop groups ready. And then I just got House, I think, left for groups for me. And then the rest are just teen solos for nationals tonight. So, yeah. That's pretty much it.
Hi, Hayden. Gucci, Gucci, goo.
Okay, girls.
Hi, Miss Ash.
What'd you say?
Okay, go back to your spot.
Straight knees, pointed toes.
Dance clocks. Is this the dance comp vibe?
Yeah.
What's this popcorn you got?
It's some Truro popcorn. It's pretty tasty.
Love that for you.
Yeah.
Hi, Rex. How we doing? You ready to be the last soloist tonight at like 10:50 something? Save up that energy, girl. Maybe start having some of that popcorn. Oh, okay.
She also had some pulsy orange juice.
Oh, okay, cool squeeze. Shout out.
To get them ready.
Look at them. Look how cute.
I'm a coach.
Hi, Dom. Hi, Richie.
I had a coffee too.
Sam, show us your sunburn.
It's really bad. You can't really see it, but look at that.
Oh, it's not bad. Sam.
They did the dang thing. Well, oh, show them your corset. She did that dang thing. That's what happened on stage.
It just happened within the first 10 seconds.
Amazing,
guys. I think it was so good. I think it was sharp. I am ready. I am excited for awards.
I want to be them when I grow up.
All right. Anyways, that's the update. Bye. We'll see you guys in a bit.
It's currently 6:30. We're about to head out for awards. We're halfway through day 2. We're all exhausted. And Ben is gonna say she looks really pretty right now.
No, I'm not. I was just gonna
say it for her because I know that's what she was thinking.
No, it's not.
Herself in the little frame.
It's not. I was gonna say we look the best.
It takes two to make me go right. It takes two to make it outside.
Practicing on the Hall of Fame stage 2.
It's 7:52 right now. I don't perform for 2.5 hours.
So we're just kind of using the stage to our advantage, and we're just stretching, going over some stuff.
Practicing our turns.
Mara went. She did good. I forgot we had Lena's awards. This is better lighting. Awards. We had awards for musical theater.
We got MVP. Yeah.
And then we got platinum. And by the way, we were 1.5 away from a grand slam.
I would like to see the score sheet. Thank you.
Right now. Hall of Fame.
Come back to us later. We'll call you up.
We need to have a talk.
Here. We're here at Hall. Look at us. Look at us.
At all.
Ready? Ready? Let me get turns for you. If they're good,
it's my hair hurting. All right. Let's see if easy.
Yes!
Okay!
Some snacks still up.
Period. We got soloists. My girls are here. My three teens. This is so weird. You're not a teen to me. You're still seven in my eyes. Yeah, that's
do
when I
look seven.
No, but that's when I first started walking. Oh my god,
walking with me.
That's when I first started working with her. So it's just really crazy. Hi, Lo. Are you ready? Yeah. Hi, Hado.
I got my Band-Aid.
Okay, this girl is always cutting up her feet.
Yeah, I don't even know how I got that. It looked like it. I got it from like glass or something because it was like perfectly straight and like sliced.
Do you remember it hurting?
No, I looked down and my foot was bleeding.
It's nice.
Wait, can you like edit this to make it like an ocean?
What?
And
then, like, oh yeah, like the green screen. The green screen.
Just solos for the rest of the night.
Very late.
And yeah, BZ is my last soloist at like 10:30.
Mm-hmm. But don't you have to help Rachel?
And then yeah, Ratch is the last solo of BDA.
She's
at 10:50.
Like
we're gonna be here till like 11-ish. Probably not gonna leave the venue till 12.
Yeah.
So,
luckily,
yeah.
I don't have to be here at 8 o'clock. Like some
I do.
I'm blind. I'm being blind.
I mean.
Wait, did you get the what?
Did you get it's a phrase, baby. Okay, let's have none of that.
Let's not do it in front of.
I have my solo tomorrow. I'm gonna go home and practice.
She has seven dances. I mean, five dances.
Five dances.
Look how cute her hair is.
Yeah, so give a little.
I saw one of them fall off in the very beginning of your dance,
yeah,
Mara.
I saw that too.
It's okay, it still looks good. You look like a goddess up there.
I
do.
I'm
nervous, but I'm excited.
Sushi.
What's your favorite style of dance?
Jazz. Yeah, girl. Yeah.
Who's your favorite student?
I don't have a favorite student.
Me.
Me.
I don't.
Me.
Actually, guys, it's me, obviously.
Me.
It ain't me. That girl. It ain't that girl. It's me. It's me.
It's me.
Maybe.
Maybe.
It's me. It's me.
Fingers crossed.
All right, let's go watch Bridge.
Hey guys, all of the solos just went on.
Maybe you'll get like a little
throughout the entire block because I bet this is what we're working with at this
moment. We got that, whatever that is. And then we got this happening. Sam pretending she's sleeping. What? No, not he didn't belong on the table.
Yep, all the different moods. And then you got poor Mara in the background, like coughing up a lung. Poor girl. Oh my gosh. No.
Oh my god.
Yep. This is what happens when a competition forces us to wait till 11 to have a word.
We just want to go home.
It's just me, literally me.
Are you okay?
No.
I'm actually kind of scared.
I'm actually scared.
Like, mom, come pick me up.
Lighting, ain't it? Welcome back to the vlog for day three. I forgot to close out the vlog yesterday, but we're back.
Okay,
day three.
The second time.
I know. What is with me right now? Anyways, I got a plate of way too many eggs. Oops. Yeah, we just had a few solos go on this morning so far, and that's just about it. I also forgot a lot of things at home, so I have to run home again and then come back. So there's that.
Hey. So Penny's on in three. Yeah. I'm looking so. We're looking so amazing right now. Look at us.
For sure.
Hey guys.
Are you gonna get socks, Mia?
Socks for what?
I got socks for free.
What? Wait, how'd you get socks for free?
Okay. Who's about to go on stage?
Penny.
Are you ready?
Excited? Yeah. In case you win, do your winning face. Like, what's your face when you win?
Oh, if you win the special awards, what are what pose are you gonna
do? Oh, yeah, you have to do a pose.
Yeah, they make you get a pose. What's your sassiest pose?
Well, we'll see it later. So, me and BZ are here. We're walking down to this spot, and we're about to practice a duo.
I
think we're gonna do really good. We're gonna try our best, so that way we can win. I just wanna thank my family, my teachers, everybody came. BZ for being the greatest duo partner. What would you say?
Okay, so I'll say my family, my tortoises, our teachers, Brooklyn, studio, and
so the lighting,
thumbnail,
ting ting ting.
Say hi, Miss Felicity.
Hi. Why is it so cold?
Crazy, thinking about the way.
So.
Oh, not yet.
It's not on
yet. Wait, are you guys ready to dance?
Like, you know, she's just kind of like. And what pose did you hit?
Show them your pose.
Yes.
Said legs.
Yes.
Hey guys.
That's Avalon.
How are you guys?
Hey guys, hold on. I would like to show you my fit real fast. So basically, I'm in my trio costume, but I'm wearing like my jeans with them. So I just thought I'd show that.
Oh my god, see, Skylar just did her solo. She did so good.
Okay, go to your back line. Ready? And go.
Press the floor. No
hands. Oh, no hands, no hands. Oh. Throw a heart.
Oh, yes.
Yes, work.
Wait.
Victoria.
Wait,
it's recording.
It's Victoria. So, we wanted to have a solo next year.
Yeah, she's gonna have a solo next
ready,
year.
Ready, do some tricks. Do some dancing.
Do some dancing. Ready? Just improv. Victoria.
Yeah.
Yes, work. Take it out. Take it out.
Yes!
Okay, guys. Wait,
no,
so we have to go to Kennedy because Kennedy is going. Hi. Okay, so we have to go to watch Kennedy because her solo is going on right now. And we have to make sure that we're not.
She's my little sister. I have to watch her.
What?
We can't leave Miss Felicity.
Oh. Okay, so we have to go back to Miss Felicity because we can't leave her in the bathroom.
Gosh, where have we been? What have we been doing?
We got Victoria dancing.
Oh my gosh, no you didn't.
Yeah.
All right, quick resume. I just went to the bathroom, so.
A lot happened.
I was in the bathroom. All I hear outside of the bathroom, though, in the meantime was, yes.
Hey.
So I'm assuming that was all Victoria. Okay, slay me, little Miss Thang. Hi, Dom.
Hey.
How are we doing?
Good. A little tired.
A little tired. Miss Dom's helping us like run through Miss Ash's routines today as well. So we got you, Ash. We got you.
Morning.
Hi.
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 How are you doing today?
Good.
Good.
I'm just
last night at 12:30.
Can I grab some? Oh, is that the two?
Hi.
Hi, Kira. How you doing? I heard your back is in pain. But she's pushing.
Hey, girl, hey.
Are we ready for some?
Good. My arms are kind of peeling. It's really bad on this side.
It's playing into the emotion of today.
I have to dedicate this dance to my shoulders.
Stop it.
Oh, yeah, yeah. Ready?
This is what we do when we wait during our breaks. Hi, Hayden.
Hi.
Hi, Sam. How do you think you did?
Good.
Wow. Look at me. I'm prepping Gray.
Hi, Gray.
Hey.
You ready?
Hey.
Good.
Yes! Oh, you're
cute. This is for you, Ash. Cute.
Hey, guys. Look who I'm with.
Hi, guys.
Oh, my God. That is too close.
We just did production. Yes. I rolled my ankle again.
Yes.
And I need to fix my lipstick. But I think it was okay. It was good. But Sham came. She said she was gonna. She said she was gonna come to the last two comps, and then the day of, she was like, "Actually, I don't want to come anymore."
No, I never said that. No. I had a babysit.
Yeah, right.
I did. I swear to God.
Don't even. I literally did.
Oh, we did it.
We just figured out how to do this because I've been watching everyone do it.
So, Ain't No Grave is going on soon. They're gonna do Amazeballs.
Hi, loves. How we doing? Good, we're hanging in there. I know, day three vibes. This is just what we're working with. I'm currently making another trip to my car. Got to get a few things that I forgot that I needed. But Ain't No Grave went on. Best time I've literally ever seen their routine on stage.
It was amazing. I was sitting there screaming.
Hato approved. Like, the music was blasting, so I was a little nervy that I wasn't gonna hear their yell. Loud and clear, I heard it. Honestly, I'm proud of them regardless of how they score. But yeah, what time is it? 3:54. We still got five stages. It is over here. You're currently in my trunk and you probably can't see me. All right, anyways, got what I needed.
All right, so now we're heading back.
Bye, see y'all later. Oh my God, I look so bad. Hello, we are back. We've done Ain't No Grave. I think I already updated it at that point. We did five stages. I think hip hop's getting ready to go on right now. And then we have Proud Mary for our final piece. And then I just wanted to come on and give a shout out to Alyssa because look what she brought me. I saw her popcorn yesterday, was a big fan, tasted so good. Literally reminds me of a churro at Disneyland. So Alyssa was so kind, brought me a whole bag just for me.
Rachel.
Hi. Hi, y'all. I was
staying
at the Hall of Fame.
They posted a foul picture.
Let's see it.
Wait, how are you
like, it's like,
I have to go back up to scroll, but I'll show you later.
How are you?
But I'll send it to you and you can insert it, but it's really foul.
Right, it's starting right here.
Yeah. It's. I'm literally like sitting there holding the babies like, hello.
Oh, Hall of Fame backstage pictures. Y'all stay humbling us. Can't wait to go through them myself. All right, well, we're hanging in there for the last few. We'll check back in with you when we can. This is not a flattering angle of me, sorry. We'll check back with you guys in a few.
Hey, guys. So we're in our TKO costumes, and we're about to go on. You're the one and only Mr. Richard.
I thought I got
the pause off.
What is
this? What? So you're the choreographer of TKO, yes.
Am I?
Yes.
I'm just kidding. Hi. Who am I saying hi to?
Give a paycheck. Give a paycheck so you have to say like
a paycheck.
From what? This like, is from Kainan.
Yes.
Nord Sumji. This is one of my uncle's old jackets.
Yes.
Some Nikes. Yeah,
yes.
Subway.
Paycheck?
Zara, Sheep, Lulu.
What faces are we seeing on stage? Not that face. Okay, that's what we want to see.
Great time. Hey guys. So me and Logan, I don't know where she's.
We got stuck in an elevator.
We got stuck in the elevator. We got stuck, but then we got out after like a few.
We love you, BDA.
Oh my God. Oh, that's so cute.
That better be like.
Hey. Gotta just.
Dos mas.
Mama's gonna knock
Mia is a bilingual queen.
Mama's gonna knock you out.
Hey guys, so we are officially done with all of the dances and now we're just waiting for awards. Everyone did great. We finished with a bang. Everyone's just kind of like eating, chilling, doing whatever they want to eat.
Look at what we got.
Look at my shirt. I brought it back though.
Keep it wild.
Oh my god.
Girl, what even? What drew you to this conclusion of madness?
I don't know.
Yeah. Okay, Miranda sings.
Nice, it's me, Miranda.
All stuffy nose today.
Baby, it's a look.
Yeah.
Yes. I found it on the floor.
The dang thing, what do we do?